Yo, what is up guys, Shadow here, back with another Call of Duty Warzone video. Hope you're having a fantastic day guys. Now listen, now I've been playing a lot of Warzone recently, you know, trying to find out which guns are best. We got 30 brand new guns. Ended up finding that the FR, which is the last assault rifle of Black Ops Cold War, is actually pretty goddamn good. And if I could actually rate this weapon out of 10, I will give it like 9 out of 10 because they ended up buffing it recently and it's really, really good. It shreds. I think it's the fastest shooting gun in Warzone right now. Like if you compare it to the Ram 7, I think the FR has a slightly greater rate of fire than the Ram 7. So I decided to create the best class setup video for you guys. So let me just show you my attachments really quick. So, I haven't gone with the suppressor because we all know that suppressors for Cold War weapons, that's kind of bullshit, just reduce the effective damage, while in Modern Warfare is the exact opposite thing. Never mind that. So, I went with the Task Force barrel. Now, this is a really cool barrel. You get increasing damage, increasing effective damage range, and bullet velocity. Really cool attachment. Now, for underbarrel, I'm going to go with the Field Agent Grip, which improves both vertical and horizontal recoil. Extended Max, as usual. We're going to go with the Jungle Grip, which give me aim down sight time and increase in flinch resistance. And finally, this is the Vision Tech 2X optic. This is the closest optic that I can find, which is really similar to the VLK because we're playing Warzone and you're obviously gonna need an optic to help you get those long range kills. Now, this is gonna be my FR class setup that I'm gonna be using in today's video. Now, if you enjoy this type of video, make sure you drop a like, guys. Show some love to the channel by pressing that subscribe button. And yeah, without further ado, let's go. Oh, no.
Time to get back on it.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Oh, no. There's so many people. There's no way you're gonna win that gunfight. He's probably gonna do his self-res. Oh, really? We gotta play that game? That's for trying to get away from me, man.
Nothing personal. It's only business.
Overhead. You're lighting me up.
That's good.
Enemy UAV.
Yo, these guys have going there a lot. I'm gonna just gonna go and ruin their fun. Somebody else was shooting at me, bro. Look at this guy, bro. Look at this guy. Look at his class setup. He's completely new to the game, bro. I don't deserve this. Wow, wow, wow. Seriously?
Pick it up. Get to the safe zone.
Sorry, got it. This guy. He's probably hiding on top, dude. Yep. This is unbelievable.
Payback's a bitch.
Yeah, payback's a bitch. Fucking idiot, dude. I can't believe that guy killed me. I just stunned myself.
I'm still standing.
There's no way. Oh my god.
There's less than 10 to go. You can win.
I thought it was a fucking door, bro. Oh my god, that was so close. I'm playing another one. Yep.
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Some redeployment.
RTB for resupply.
What? This penalty sucks, bro. Sure, have no words for that.
UAV overhead.
Yeah, there's a whole squad.
There's a jailbreak at the gulag. You've got incoming.
Nice.
Gun grenade out. Throwing frag. That's a kill. Get down.
Just get a fucking life, dude. There's 30 new fucking guns, bro. Come on. Not again with the kilo. I made a video yesterday where I used the kilo, but that was just for the fucking video. If I would play the game normally just to have fun, I would have used any other gun apart from those guns that Modern Warfare has. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. At least I can go and get the loadout.
Spotted some cash.
Heading there.
Are these guys playing like bots, dude? What the fuck, man? I have no blades.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Dude, what is going on with my PC, bro? Come on.
I swear to God, there's something wrong with the whole update. Like, the whole update journey broke my PC. I'm getting some really low frame rates. I don't deserve this. No way do I deserve this. No way, no way. No way. I got killed by fucking... Oh my God!